This afternoon, protesters gathered outside of the convention center. Demonstrators say that the current GOP governors are implementing anti-women, anti-worker, and racist legislation. They say that they want more people, or rather, they want more power to the people.